Pirates. Today's Monday, December 6th, 2021.
All right. So sports events is Monday, December 6th. There is a band concert at 6:30 and girls freshman basketball at NISA 6 o'clock. Same with the guys at NISA, but 7:30. And then Tuesday, December 7th, boys basketball versus Vail, 4:30, 6, and 7:30. Wednesday, December 8th, is FFA Hayride at 7 p.m. Meet in the Ag Shop. Thursday, December 9th, boys basketball at New Plymouth, 4:30, 6, and 7:30. Girls basketball versus McCall, 4:30, 6, and 7:30. And then Friday, December 10th, there is wrestling at NISA to be determined. And then Saturday, December 11th, wrestling at NISA to be determined. Boys basketball versus marching, 12 o'clock, 1:30, and 3 o'clock. Girls basketball at Ontario, 12 o'clock, 1:30, 3 o'clock. And then Monday, December 13th, there's a choir concert at 6:30. So.
Payette's High School Food Drive is November 29th through December 9th. Extended lunch of 1,200 items are collected. Random drawing for prizes for individuals who bring in food to items. Collection box located in computer lab. Club and activities. Monday, December 6th, math club meets at lunch in Mr. Pippin's room. Tuesday, December 7th, DECA meets in Ms. Tree's room at lunch. HOSA meets in Ms. Proctor's room at lunch. Wednesday, December 8th, FFA officers meet at lunch in Mr. Smith's room.
Duty assignments this week. Parking lot, Mr. Pippin and Ms. Proctor. Bus, Ms. Kamame and Ms. Nelson.
Monday is breakfast pizza, your breakfast sausage pizza, some sliced peaches, some chocolate milk or white milk. For lunch, it says we're going to have chicken tacos, but we probably won't. Refried beans with cheese, sliced peaches, cookies, and a milk, but probably won't have chicken tacos. We'll probably have them another day next week, so be prepared to be surprised.